Hey everyone, it's Jeff Gellman of Solid Canine Training. If you follow me on Facebook, you know that I was in New York City yesterday. One day after the storm, I picked up this dog, Oscar. Oscar, for the last few years, couple of years, has been going red zone indoors. Anytime anybody knocks on the door, total red zone, out of control. They've gone through a couple of trainers, and they can't seem to find the answer. So this is standard, you put him up on the couch?
I put him up here. I usually use treats. Not that that makes any difference, really. But.
And how long is it going? Can the growling continue?
About 5 minutes. Oscar, sit. Sit. Down. Oscar. He does that a lot. He sits on my feet, and then he'll sit on other people's feet. Usually once everybody's inside is when it stops. Like if you guys were to come in and hang out, hey, he would mellow out. And then,
This is his first day training at my board and train. All I do is have a simple slip lead on him. He will be remote collar trained though, which gives us off-leash total freedom. So let's see what we're gonna do. Normally, that sets him off. Now I didn't tell him to do anything other than place. And hey, come on in. Nice. So people coming in the door, big red zone. Now you're saying to yourself, well, it's at your house, Jeff, it's not at the owner's house, and he's being protective of his owner's house. We did a little bit of filming at his owner's house, his owner's apartment in New York City, and I'm going to pull the sound bite out that says it happens everywhere.
And he does the same thing, for example, at my mom's apartment.
If somebody knocks on.
Yeah, or somebody walks in the door.
Right.
He'll do it anywhere.
Yeah, anybody's.
Interesting,
yeah.
Anywhere.
That's
good to know.
We bring him to other people, you know, our dog-friendly friends' apartments,
yes.
And if somebody walks in, if they walk into their own apartment,
yes.
He'll do it to them.
Right. So, total red zone. Now, unfortunately, they were given some really bad advice by a bunch of different trainers, and the advice boils down to this. Massive amounts of food to distract him, but also keeping him in a highly adrenalized state. I can't stress enough to my families. I know you guys are struggling. I feel for you. I used to struggle too. When you're doing praise, physical touch, or food, you're adrenalizing your dog and you're keeping them up in that bad behavior. That's the last thing we want. We want dogs to actually be calm. So, how did we do this? I walked him over here. Place, give him a little bit more guidance. Place means go to this mat. He can sit, stand, spin around, we don't care. What can't he do? Act like a fool. And that's what he was doing. He pretty much was acting like a fool. So see how he got a little bit of attentive there? But he's not barking. Again, all I've told him to do is one thing. So many families, I know you guys are struggling, I feel for you. If your dog is going red zone, jumping, barking, spinning, rushing the door, this is how you fix it. All this is a 35 cent leash on this dog. That's all this is. But see what happens when you take off the leash? He breaks command. This is his first day of training. While you guys are working on your training, please keep a leash on your dog. It gives the dog guidance. A simple leash gives the dog guidance. Girls, will you go outside and ring the doorbell? So one of the things also, living in Manhattan, you've got a doorman. Somebody cuts off, you have a visitor, what do? Ring the doorbell. I love the fact how he looked to me for guidance. So we would say, he broke command, we would just say no, pick up the leash, and bring him back. A little bit of resistance, bring him back. Again, I'm in a nice, calm state. I'm not going to agitate my dog. If I was in an agitated state or an excited state, the dog also gets excited. An adrenalized Oscar barks. An adrenalized Oscar jumps. An adrenalized Oscar stresses. Okay? Solid canine training. Real-world dog training. I know you guys are struggling. That's why I got into dog training. I don't want you to struggle anymore. You don't have to hire me. You actually don't have to hire any dog trainer. My radio show, my Facebook page, my YouTube videos. Find a way to work with your dog. But I can't stress enough. Leash on your dog. Simple commands. Life-changing results. Jeff Gellman, Solid Canine Training. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching.